theirs are in right now what's called hyperphagia, which is basically their dramatically increased appetite. And they are trying to eat about 100 pounds of salmon a day and gaining about 3 pounds a day. And this time of year, some of the bears are definitely starting to get
eat.
He had to work really hard for that one.
Big feet you have. Wow.
That's a pretty big salmon.
Oh my God, that's a brave dog. Brave or dumb, I don't know.
Got a show there. Not everyone gets to see our watch security in action. And then here comes our backup security.
Yes, I saw that.
They're both fishing right now.
Yeah.
But oftentimes, though, the cubs definitely try to take advantage of their mothers as long as possible. Surprise, surprise. So if she catches a fish, they typically still try and come and mooch.
Be kicked out before our nation?
Probably. Probably will get kicked out this fall.
Okay.
You're so used to the paparazzi.
Yeah. Yes, you're famous.
Mm, you make it look so delicious.
Also, I do have some water bottles in that cooler if you need a sip of water at all. Sow with 3 3-year-olds, and she's kind of one of our main resident bears. That this is kind of her stretch of beach that she works the entire summer, and she's oftentimes the first to arrive in the spring and the last to leave in the fall. Or she's still here when we leave. There's some harlequin ducks running away from her right now. To keep them another year. Sometimes it can be hard to tell like which one's the cub and which one's the sow. They're getting so big.
Something else.
Thank you.
bears all in one little stretch of beach. It's like a gang of bears. I will say of the majority of the bear air, and she couldn't stand there for very long, but now we've timed her. She can stand her water. We timed her at 45 seconds at one point.
Oh my god.
And when she's really in the thick of it and just porpoising like a seal, we she is the one bear that we have named. We call her Celia. Yeah. Ooh, shark attack. Frolicking.
Oh, he's going
immediately stopped. Frolic in the other direction. Oh, vicious bear fight right there.